Talhar is a tehsil in the Badin District of Sindh province in Pakistan. The tehsil covers an area of approximately 1,238 square kilometers and is situated in the southeast of the district. The administrative center of the tehsil is the town of Talhar. The economy of Talhar is primarily based on agriculture, with crops such as cotton, wheat, rice, and sugarcane being the major contributors to the local economy.